find this music into this folder, I have first removed the staples and I've got it centered inside the covers here, and I'm just gonna use some binder's clips to keep that in position so that it stays where I want it. Then I'm going to use an awl and I'm going to punch enough holes for a 5-hole pamphlet stitch. So I'm doing one in the center, and then I'm kind of using the staple holes if I can. So I've put one towards each end of the book, the head and the tail, and then roughly between those three holes I'm doing two more holes so that I have 5 holes for the pamphlet. I've threaded my needle with enough thread that it's twice the height of this cover. And I'm going to begin sewing my pamphlet through the spine from the outside. This is always the hard part. And I'm going to leave a tail of about 3 to 4 inches on the outside for tying off. Then I simply move to the next sewing station. And then the next one. This is just a basic running stitch at this point. Now I'm going to turn around and just return through that same hole. And then I'm going to skip this center hole now, and I'm going to enter through this hole. And then out through the last hole. Now I'm again turning around, heading back towards the center. And then I'm going to exit through this center hole. And ideally it'll come up. I want the tails of my thread to be on each one on each side of this long stitch in the middle. I can tighten that by pulling the thread the directions I've been sewing and then just tie a knot. Snip that off. Then I'm going to peel the backing off of this tape on the cloth. Wrap it around the spine. Now I can remove these binder's clips and remove this protective film from the front cover. And there we are.